You learned not to fear the water. That was our first goal. It wasn't as scary as you thought. In fact, you loved every minute of the lessons. Then you learned to stay afloat without assistance. Wasn't that amazing? And now, well, there's plenty to learn.
I need to go home.
Where are your parents?
I'm fine on my own.
Nonsense. You seemed hungry.
No, I mean, thank you, but...
You need rest.
Don't tell me what to do.
Eliana!
Mummy? Dad?
What's your name?
Kane. Is that your daughter's room?
Yes.
Where is she?
Why not talk about your parents? Where are they?
You've asked the wrong person. I haven't seen them for a month. Are you feeling sorry for me?
Of course not. Here, help yourself.
You've ruined my egg.
Do you know how dangerous that is?
I cook for myself every day. And from starting today, I'm going to cook for you too.
What?
Regard it as the favour. I just don't want to owe you anything.
I love my family, and my children mean everything to me. I found this great app called SafeGrid, where I can write and schedule future messages to my kids, like little surprises. We've all heard sad stories of the unexpected happening. SafeGrid gives me peace of mind knowing I can still help guide my children through life, just in case. I've already scheduled messages for 5 and 10 years down the road, and now working on their 18th, 21st, and 30th birthdays. SafeGrid.com.
I am more than a child with Dravet syndrome.
I am
more than
a mother.
A friend.
Hey Google,
you
lights on.
Can make it if you